Next heating is a reaction with hydroxylamine. What is hydroxylamine? NH2OH. NH2OH is hydroxylamine. Aldehydes and ketones are react with hydroxylamine, you get respective oxime is the product. So that initially acetaldehyde undergoes hydroxylamine. Acetaldehyde, what's the formula? Acetaldehyde means CH3CH double bond O, that is acetaldehyde. Hydroxylamine NH2OH. I'm going to write like this, NH2OH. This is hydroxylamine. NH2OH means hydroxylamine. Now what's the product? CH3 CH O combines with this hydrogen atom, you will get a one OH. The remaining is NH2OH. NH2OH followed by dehydration reaction takes place. So you know what is the dehydration reaction? Dehydration reaction means removal of water molecule. Removal of water molecule. So that one OH from here, one H from here, removal of water. So what is the remaining part is CH3 single bond, CH double bond, NOH. It's named as acetaldehyde oxime. Acetaldehyde oxime is the product. So acetaldehyde undergoes addition reaction with hydroxylamine. It gives one of the intermediate compound followed by dehydration reaction takes place. You will get a acetaldehyde oxime. C double bond NOH mean what? Oxime. C double bond NOH mean name of the compound is what? Oxime. So acetaldehyde with oxime. So that product is acetaldehyde oxime is the product. Followed by benzaldehyde. So benzaldehyde undergoes addition reaction hydroxylamine. Benzaldehyde means C6H5CHO. Benzaldehyde reacts with hydroxylamine mean NH2OH. NH2OH hydroxylamine. What's the product? Now, C6H5, CH, O and H, OH, remaining NH2OH. Remaining NH, followed by removal of water molecule. Removal of water molecule. OH and H. So what is remaining? C6H5 single bond CH double bond NOH. So benzaldehyde oxime. Benzaldoxime. Simply you can say benzaldoxime. Okay. So benzaldehyde reacts with benzaldehyde oxime or benzaldoxime. Fully benzaldehyde undergoes addition reaction with hydroxylamine, intermediate compound followed by dehydration reaction takes place to form a benzaldehyde oxime is the product. So aldehydes like benzaldehyde and acetaldehyde, both aldehyde undergoes addition reaction with hydroxylamine followed by acetone reacts with hydroxylamine. Acetone means CH3 double bond O. Acetone reacts with hydroxylamine NH2OH hydroxylamine. Now CH3, one more CH3, C O with H become OH, remaining NH2OH. Okay, followed by again very same method, removal of water molecule. So CH3 double bond NOH. So first acetaldehyde oxime, then benzaldehyde oxime, now acetone oxime. Okay, so first reacts with hydroxylamine, when acetaldehyde reacts with hydroxylamine, you look at acetaldehyde oxime. Then benzaldehyde reacts with hydroxylamine, you will get a benzaldehyde oxime. Acetone reacts with hydroxylamine, you get a acetone oxime. So respective oximes is a product. Then reacts with hydrazine. What is hydrazine? Hydrazine molecule formula NH2 NH2. That means N2H4. NH2 NH2 mean what? N2H4. That's what hydrazine. Reaction with hydrazine. Hydrogen formula NH2 NH2. Simply you can say N2H4. Acetaldehydes and the ketones react with hydrazine to form a hydrazone. The product name hydrazone. Initially, acetaldehyde undergoes reaction with hydrazine. Acetaldehyde formula CH3 CH double bond O acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde reacts with hydrazine formula NH2 NH2. Okay, so acetaldehyde reacts with hydrazine, you'll get one of the intermediate compound, namely CH3 CH O with H, OH, remaining is what? NH2. Remaining is NH2, followed by dehydration reaction takes place. Dehydration reaction, water, this OH, this oxygen. So what is the remaining thing? CH3 bond CH. Here is nothing. So here is double bond NNH2. Double bond NNH2. Namely, acetaldehyde hydrazone. Acetaldehyde hydrazone. Okay. So, acetaldehyde undergoes addition reaction with hydrogen. It gives an intermediate compound followed by dehydration reaction takes place to form a acetaldehyde hydrazone is the product. Reactant is hydrazine, but product is hydrazone. Very same thing like acetaldehyde. Now acetone undergoes addition reaction hydrazine. Acetone CH3 CO acetone reacts with hydrogen, mean NH2 is hydrazine. Now this O with H to form a OH, so that remaining acid is CH3 CO OH iron, remaining NH2, followed by dehydration reaction takes place, OH to H water iron is automatically double bond iron, so that CH3 is a carbon double bond NH2. அப்ப இதுக்கு என்ன பேரா இருக்கலாம்? ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அசிட்டால்டிஹைட் ஹைட்ரஜோன் சொன்னோம். அப்ப இது என்னவா இருக்கலாம்? அசிட்டோன் ஹைட்ரஜோன். அசிட்டோன் ஹைட்ரஜோன். ஓகே. சோ அசிட்டால்டிஹைட் ரியாக்ட்ஸ் வித் ஹைட்ரஜன், யூ கெட் அசிட்டால்டிஹைட் ஹைட்ரஜோன். அசிட்டோன் ரியாக்ட்ஸ் வித் ஹைட்ரஜன், யூ கெட் அசிட்டோன் ஹைட்ரஜோன். வெரி சேம் திங் நெக்ஸ்ட் ரியாக்ட்ஸ் வித் phenyl hydrazine. இப்ப ஹைட்ரஜின் அப்படின்னு சொன்னா என்ன ஃபார்முலா பார்த்தோம்? NH2 NH2 ஹைட்ரஜின் பார்த்தோம் இல்லையா? சி NH2 NH2 ஹைட்ரஜின், அதுல ஒரு ஹைட்ரஜன் ஆட்டம் இஸ் ரீப்ளேஸ்ட் பை ஒன் ஹைட்ரஜன் இஸ் ரீப்ளேஸ்ட் பை ஒன் ஃபினைல் குரூப், தட் நேம் டஸ் ஃபினைல் ஹைட்ரஜின். ஃபினைல் ஹைட்ரஜின். Hydrazine mean NH2 NH2 NH2, that one hydrogen atom is replaced by one phenyl group, this named as phenyl hydrazine. CH5 NH single bond NH2, namely phenyl hydrazine. Very same like hydrazine, acetaldehyde, benzaldehyde, and ketones undergoes addition reaction with phenyl hydrazine. Respective hydrazone is the product here. So initially, benzaldehyde reacts with phenyl hydrazine. So that benzaldehyde formula C6H5CH double bond O benzaldehyde. Benzaldehyde reacts with phenyl hydrazine. Phenyl hydrazine formula C6H5NH and NH2. CH5NH2 just named phenyl hydrazine. It reacts with one of the intermediate compound namely C6H5C it is H O with H to form a OH. Remaining acid is NH NH C6H5. That is one of the intermediate compound, followed by dehydration reaction takes place. Dehydration reaction takes place. So OH and this hydrogen, removal of water, become a double bond. So product is C6H5C, here is H, double bond N, NH, C6H5. So very same thing, everything, first addition compound, formation of an intermediate compound, then removal of water molecule. So benzaldehyde phenyl hydrazone, what's the name? Benzaldehyde phenyl hydrazone. Benzaldehyde phenyl hydrazone. Okay, initially you took benzaldehyde, reacts with hydrazine, phenyl hydrazine, so that phenyl hydrazone. So benzaldehyde phenyl hydrazone is a product. Very same thing like acetone. Acetone formula CH3 double bond. Acetone reacts with phenyl hydrazine formula C6H5 NH NH2, is a phenyl hydrazine, undergoes addition reaction one of intermediate compound namely CH3 CH3, here is C, O combines with this hydrogen atom, you will get a OH. OH over here, remaining is what? NH NH C6H5. So NH NH C6H5, followed by dehydration reaction takes place. So dehydration reaction, this OH combines with this oxygen, removal of water molecule, remaining is CH3 CH3 C, double bond N, NH C6H5. So what's the name of the product? Now acetone phenyl hydrazone, that is benzaldehyde is a initial reactant, so that benzaldehyde phenyl hydrazone, here acetone is the initial reactant, so that acetone phenyl hydrazone is the product. Acetone phenyl hydrazone, acetone phenyl hydrazone. Okay, so acetone undergoes the addition reaction with the phenyl hydrazine, you will get one of the intermediate compound. That intermediate compound, from the intermediate compound, you are going to remove one water molecule, you will get a acetone phenyl hydrazone as a product. Then reaction with semicarbazide, after phenyl hydrazine reacts with semicarbazide. Reaction with semicarbazide, they mean NH2 hydrazine, instead of one hydrogen is replaced by one amide group. One hydrogen is replaced by one amide group, namely semicarbazide. Because NH2 potamna hydrazine, that one hydrogen atom is replaced by one amide group, namely semicarbazide because CO NH2 enna group adu pere amide group. So NH2 NH CO NH2 namely semicarbazide. Now acetaldehyde undergoes semicarbazide, what's the product? Acetaldehyde mean CH3 CH double bond O. Semicarbazide NH2 NH CO NH2, that is semicarbazide. So acetaldehyde reacts with semicarbazide, what is the product? Now we will see CH3 CH O with hydrogen atom, you will get a OH. Remaining is NH NH CO NH2. Like previous step, this also very same thing, followed by removal of water molecule. Removal of water molecule. So dehydration reaction takes place like this, removal of water. So the product is CH3 single bond CH double bond N NH CO NH2. Very same step like previously. First acetaldehyde reacts with semicarbazide like NH2 NH CO NH2. You'll get one of the intermediate compound. From the intermediate compound, you are going to remove one water molecule. You will get acetaldehyde semicarbazone. Name of the compound, acetaldehyde semicarbazone. Acetaldehyde semicarbazone. Okay. Hydrazine mean hydrazone. Hydrazine mean hydrazone. Phenyl hydrazine mean phenyl hydrazone. Now, semicarbazide mean semicarbazone. Semicarbazone is a product. Very same thing like acetaldehyde. Now we are going to see the reaction in benzaldehyde. So benzaldehyde means C6H5CH double bond O reacts with semicarbazide so that NH2 NH CO NH2 gives us an addition product namely C6H5 C, here is H, this O combines with this hydrogen, you will get a OH over here. Remaining acid is NH NH CO NH2 NH NH CO NH2 followed by removal of water molecule OH and this hydrogen, removal of water. So what's the product now? C6H5 CH double bond N NH CO NH2. So that is acetaldehyde is the initial reactant, so that acetaldehyde semicarbazone. In this reaction, benzaldehyde is the initial reactant, so product named as benzaldehyde semicarbazone. Benzaldehyde semicarbazone. Okay. Acetaldehyde reacts with semicarbazone. Acetaldehyde semicarbazone. Now benzaldehyde reacts with semicarbazone. The products are benzaldehyde semicarbazone is the product. Followed by reduction reactions. Reduction reactions of aldehydes and ketones. Reduction reactions of aldehydes and ketones. What is reduction reaction based on the carbon and hydrogen? Reduction reaction means addition of hydrogen or removal of oxygen, both are reduction reaction only. Based on the hydrogen and oxygen, reduction means one is addition of hydrogen, that is reduction reaction. Otherwise, removal of oxygen also one of the reduction reaction. Okay. So first we will discuss about catalytic reduction reaction. What is catalytic reduction reaction? So catalytic reduction means reduction reaction takes place in the presence of any one catalyst. That is called a catalytic reduction reaction. Catalyst like hydrogen, platinum, palladium, nickel, rani nickel, lithium aluminum hydride, sodium borohydride, these are the reducing agent. So reduction reaction takes place under any one catalyst, that is named as catalytic reduction reaction. So reduction reaction, what are the possible catalysts? Addition of hydrogen, nothing but reduction reaction, nickel acts as a catalyst, rani nickel acts as a catalyst, lithium aluminum hydride, sodium borohydride, platinum, palladium, these are the reducing agent. So reduction reaction takes place in the presence of catalyst mean, that's nothing but catalytic reduction reaction. Okay. Now aldehydes and ketones undergoes reduction reaction. We will see the products now. Initially aldehyde. So aldehyde undergoes reduction reaction. Aldehyde mean common formula RCHO, that is aldehyde. Aldehyde undergoes addition of hydrogen, nothing but reduction reaction. But this reduction reaction takes place in the presence of catalyst, so that in this reaction platinum acts as one of the reducing catalyst. Platinum is one of the catalyst. Okay, already we discussed in the hydroxyl derivatives, primary alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction, it gives a aldehyde as a product. Now aldehyde undergoes a reduction reaction, that's ulta reaction. Primary alcohol oxidize aachuna aldehyde kudukudu, aldehyde reduce aachuna primary alcohol kudukum. Now aldehyde undergoes reduction reaction, you are going to add only two molecules of hydrogen. So one hydrogen is that side, one hydrogen here, another hydrogen here. So RCH2 OH, primary alcohol is a product, RCH2 OH. That mean RCH, one more H, OH, namely RCH2 OH, nothing but primary alcohol. So aldehyde undergoes reduction reaction with the catalyst like platinum, primary alcohol is a product, primary alcohol is the product. Very same thing like ketone. So ketone molecular formula, what ketone mean? R C double bond, no, there is a ketone. Ketone also undergoes a reduction reaction, reduction mean addition of hydrogen, here platinum acts as the catalyst. So very same like primary aldehyde, here also I am going to add two hydrogen atom, one hydrogen inge add panna poren, innor hydrogen inge add panna poren, appo enna product varum? R2, that mean RRCHOH. So a product is one carbon la rendu alkyl group irukudu, C with H become a CH, O and H OH, that's nothing but secondary alcohol. You know what is R? R is one of the alkyl group. If you apply alkyl in the place of R, I want to apply one of the alkyl, smallest alkyl, namely methyl group, so that CH3 C double bond O, namely acetone. For acetone la enna add panna poren, hydrogen add panna poren, because that only reduction reaction. This reaction takes place in the presence of catalyst, so that catalytic reduction reaction. Up in the reaction la platinum the catalyst is panna poren, because that's one of the reducing catalyst. Ipo enna pananum, rendu hydrogen add pananum, enga inda carbon oru hydrogen, inda oxygen pakkathula oru hydrogen, so two hydrogen atom. So what's the product? CH3 CH2 is the product. So you can write like this, CH3 CH single bond OH, named as isopropyl alcohol. Isopropyl alcohol is a product, that's one of the secondary alcohol. Nalave theriyum primary alcohol oxidize aachuna aldehyde kudukum, aldehyde reduce aachuna primary alcohol kudukum, secondary alcohol oxidize aachuna ketone kudukum, ketone reduce aachuna secondary alcohol kudukum. Appo idu one of the ketone undergoes reduction reaction, give secondary alcohol oxidize aachuna ketone kudukum, ketone reduce aachuna primary alcohol kudukum. This is a very basic concept. Indha mari concept romba romba ungalku paapadathula use aagum. Okay, yeah. Primary alcohol oxidize aachuna aldehyde kudukum, ஆல்டிகைடு ஃபர்தர் ஆக்சிடைஸ் ஆச்சுன்னா கார்பாக்சிலிக் ஆசிட் கொடுக்கும். செகண்டரி ஆல்டிகைல் ஆக்சிடைஸ் ஆச்சுன்னா கீட்டோன் கொடுக்கும். கீட்டோன் அகைன் ஆக்சிடைஸ் ஆச்சுன்னா கார்பாக்சிலிக் ஆசிட் கொடுக்கும். ஆனா கீட்டோன்ல உள்ளதை விட ஒரு கார்பன் லெஸ்ஸா உள்ள கார்பாக்சிலிக் ஆசிட் கொடுக்கும். டெர்சரி ஆல்டிகைல் ஆக்சிடைஸ் ஆகாது பிகாஸ் ஆப்சன்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஆல்பா ஹைட்ரஜன். அப்ப ஆக்சிடேஷனுக்கு பதிலாக டீஹைட்ரேஷன் ரியாக்ஷன் நடந்து ஐசோ பியூட்டிலின் கொடுக்கும். Because there is no alpha hydrogen, so that oxidation does not take place. Instead of oxidation, dehydration reaction takes place. The product is isobutylene. Okay.